Hello, beautiful soul. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be talking about on how to have a beautiful relationship, a happy relationship, and a lasting relationship, unbreakable relationship with your partner or with your husband. So how do we have this? One is to establish a steady and unbreakable relationship with God Almighty in heaven by meditating on the word of God day and night. Two, pray constantly in your heart. Pray for your relationship, pray for yourself, pray for your partner, and pray for God to give you a heart that can love without expectations, a heart that doesn't hold grudges, that doesn't keep malice, that forgive, and a heart that love our neighbor as ourself. There are so many ways we can live a happy relationship, a steady relationship, an unbreakable relationship, and these are the few ideas that have worked for me. I'm sharing with you today. Just stay tuned. Also, if you are in a relationship, if you are in a new relationship, you have to ask Holy Spirit before you sleep to reveal the person to you, to know if the person truly loves you, if he's lying to you that he's a single. I have a scenario in my past that I was in a relationship. I prayed to God to reveal this person to me. After this person lied to me that I'm the first person, he has love, he can't do without me, he loved me so much. I prayed, and in my dream, I saw this person with his wife and his three kids with him. So the following few days when he comes to see me, I tell him that, don't even lie, I know the truth. You are a married man, I know. Just be honest, tell me the truth. It was so ashamed, it was so cold and open to him that he truly has kids, he has wife, but he doesn't love her anymore, blah, blah, blah. That was the end of that relationship. For me, I have no interest in dating a married man. That was the end of it. So it's always good to have a free spirit. Pray the more constantly in your hearts. Commit your relationship, your home, your partner in God's hands. Try not to overthink or overreact. If you are hungry, don't make any decisions. What you need to do when you are hungry, just excuse your partner. Just give him space and calm down. Because if you overreact when you are hungry, there are some decisions you will regret. There are some partner you just say to them that I don't want you anymore. You don't really mean it because of the anger. And some partner will just stick to it. He will never trust you again. He will feel like you don't really love him. That's the end of that relationship if you are single. So it's good when you have a free spirit, a free heart, and you pray constantly to God. God is faithful. If you have a heart that doesn't hold offense, that forgive easily, that loves others, that loves his neighbors as herself, God is faithful. He's going to reveal to you those around you, those fake friends. There are some friends who keep their messages, and they can stop or block your blessing from coming to you. If you are not spiritual alert, they can block you. So it's very, very important for you to ask the Holy Spirit to reveal those that you draw closer to you, to you in the dream. Who are they? Are they really what they claim to be? Do they really love you? Do they really care for you? So it's very, very important for you to ask the Holy Spirit to reveal them to you. It is very, very important also to establish a steady relationship with the Holy Spirit. It's our roadmap, it's our guide. Whatever you want to do, any decisions, ask his opinion, ask him to direct you, tell him to give you wisdom, strength to overcome the challenges of life. So these are just the short clip I'm making today. If you benefit from this, you like it, do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube for more video. And thank you for watching. God bless you. Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye-bye. Remember, Emmanuel, God is always with us. God is with us. Bye. God bless you for watching. Take care. Bye.